Bradley Davies, that's 50 caps now. Is that a memorable one?
Well, it'd be nice to win, yeah. You know, obviously growing up as a kid, for someone to say you get the 50 caps, you know, it'd rip the arm off, you know. It's a special achievement for myself and my family, you know, especially a couple of bad years I had for injuries and other stuff. So, yeah, it's nice to be on the field and, you know, it'd be nicer to win, but that's the way it goes.
Do you remember the first cap?
Yeah, yeah, up in Scotland. I think it might have been 2010 or 9, one of them. Came on for Shane Williams, actually.
Okay, and a little bit about the game today, Bradley. How did you find it out there?